A Morris County woman is suing a McDonald's for burns after she said tea spilled on her in the drive-thru. Now, this happened 2 years ago. The woman claims she severely burned her legs after being handed the hot tea with an unsecured lid. She says she is left with scars and discolored skin on her legs, and she's blaming the restaurant for negligence.